We'll get ready for some travel headaches if you're driving over the Delaware Memorial Bridge. Work starts tonight on a major construction project to rebuild the road on the New Jersey-bound side of the bridge. You can expect overnight lane closures this week, starting on the Delaware-bound bridge before work moves to the other side. This phase of the project is expected to last until just before Thanksgiving.